Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the first ever season of
United
UHC!
Welcome back. We're still searching for this library. We just found the end room over there, the place to go to, like, the actual end. Okay, we found it. Thank God. I think it's two. So, like, one, like, yeah, there's one down here and one up there. Let's see, enchanted book. No. Give me a cool book. Are you joking, man? That was, oh my God. I just got jebaited. But I will have lots of these. And there always is the next floor as well. I'm gonna use a stack in 20 bucks, but we'll see, right? Nothing. And nothing. I kind of thought for a second I was gonna miss that and die. Daniel didn't just do that while he was doing his 24-hour live stream, did he? That's right, I should start going for a sharp four. Okay. Oh. Can't say I didn't expect it. I have 17 gaps, that's pretty good. What to do? Sure, miss one more. One more is all I need. Okay. I think a sharp four, that's pretty cool. Hi, diamonds. Hi, cave spider spawner. Huh. It's alright. Thought it was gonna be an 8 vein for a second, but 7 will do. Only five more for full. And we're gonna do this. Alright. Alright. It's gonna cost three levels to make a prot 2, I think. This is not so bad. I miss these diamonds, apparently. Glad I'm doing good caving. Alright, full diamond, hopefully. Off of this, that would be so good. No, what? Why did there be emeralds there? I'm one away. If it wasn't stupid emeralds, we would've been full. Alright, I thought for sure that vein looked like it was gonna be like a 7 vein or something. Heard Jake's teamed with. Another spawner, spider. Still nothing. It's my third one and they're all garbage. How did I get up so high? Just one more diamond's all I need. I hope Michael's doing well in the caving department. Nope, I want that. Crop book. there was nether, I probably could have made a sharp 5, but... A sharp break from now on, I'll just save for my team 8. One diamond, man. That's all I'm asking for. Is that too much to ask? At least something down here. Messed up my bridging. Pretty sure I'm gonna cave over 20 gaps if I haven't already. I have already. Michael, at the end of this episode. But I don't know what he has got or what he's been doing, so. Okay, make another prot 3 piece, I guess. Quite a bit of gold. kind of considering, like, you know, just not taking it. Paul was slain by Jake. GG. Being here, didn't want to grab that emerald because of the gravel. I think I went in a big circle. Don't know where to go now. Let's see. That was kind of laggy. Diamonds, all right, we're full. Thank the Lord. We've done it. And we have a little bit extra. That is pretty cool. 5 extra, actually. That's hecka cool. gonna wait a second, make the prot 3 piece, and then add prot to the helmet, if I can. Six levels, okay, because I made it with books. And I'm gonna go up, and I'm gonna go see if I can find my team. Don't know what that's all about. Break, please not kill. Well, I'm gonna go looking for him already, because it'd be kind of hard if he wasn't, you know, here. Ouch. Why are there so many zombies? Give me prot. Okay. Sharpness. I'm gonna hate getting apples. Alright, I'm gonna mine until 60. Probably use the bathroom myself and then go and see what is up. Carrot's definitely Jake's a code word to meet up with his teammate. Okay, I got one prop book. He thinks I was much right. Team. Ha ha ha. Pranked kid. I got ginger rip. Dang. Sam's trolling me. Sharpness. Prot, okay. Three levels, right? Yeah. Wish I hadn't put risked enchanting my chest blade. I could be like full prot 2 with half prot 3. Oh, this is the end of the episode. I hope you guys all enjoyed, and I will see you all next one. Peace.